Ready, Peyton? You excited?
Yep.
What are you most excited for?
In-N-Out.
Same.
In-N-Out? I heard In-N-Out.
It's working. Hello, everyone. It's like so close compared to like a GoPro. We're using my new camera that I just bought. It was really expensive, but it's really worth it because now we can see what we look like. So we're gonna use this. This is the first time we're gonna try vlog with this. So hopefully the sound is good. I mean, it probably is. It looks good. I have a giant memory card in here, so.
We're on the moving sidewalk.
Moving sidewalk.
Moving sidewalk.
wait, film that way. They can see that we're moving.
Well, I can't see what we're doing. The viewfinder's facing the wrong way. I don't know how to vlog. Black Bear Diner. We're doing our badges.
And we have to like set up our stations and everything. So.
Yep, but it's freezing. My hands and all my
hands and all my fingers.
You know.
There's Peyton and Marley.
How you feel, Peyton? How you feel?
Cold.
What did you find, Peyton? You gonna get it?
I think so.
Breakfast.
I don't know if he can fit my bag. He'll fit.
He'll fit. It's Thursday. And it's the first day of camp.
It was all over.
You excited?
What?
You excited? So, funny story, me and Mari are sharing a room. And we were supposed to wake up at 5:30 to start getting ready. It's like 9:30 now. And we were supposed to wake up at 5:30 to start getting ready. But then both of our alarms didn't go off. So we got up at 7. We were supposed to leave at 7:30.
We did it.
But we, yeah, We were good.
I knocked on the door and called them, and then they didn't answer, and I was just like, oh, they must be busy. Like, they must be in the shower.
It's a good thing she knocked, because we would, like, still be sleeping.
We got another, like, 2 hours of sleep.
I know.
We have to drive over today because it's raining.
Drive over.
Good morning, Peyton.
Morning.
Peyton gets to sit in the front seat this time.
He's usually back there.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go eat breakfast and then we play at 10:30 today.
It's 7:49.
So early.
Me and Mari actually woke up this time. Actually, Mickey Mouse woke us up. He called us and he was just like, hi Mari and Ezri, like, I know you want to sleep, but you have to get up. That's us. Look, that's us. How embarrassing is that? Peyton, wait. Are you wearing the same jacket? Oh, you're not.
No, you're wearing a different
one. Wow.
Good job, Peyton.
because there's people in front of us. I don't want to yell in their face.
Look.
Look at how happy Ezri is. She like took the phone and she's like, talking at Ezri. Okay, how many magazines did they give us for now? Am I going to read them? Maybe, probably not.
We have a story.
So we have a story.
I can eat your hair.
Wait, which story are we telling?
So Peyton, who did we meet today?
Gobes.
But it was really funny because, okay, so they were having like a drummer extravaganza and Peyton
extravaganza?
That's what it's called.
Drummer really?
Extravaganza.
Yeah. So it was basically just a signing
with all these drummers and Peyton only wanted to see Cobus.
So we went like half an hour early. We were like, oh, we should just go stand in line now because we only had like a limited amount of time to go. And then we got there and then he was just standing there. So we were like, oh, Peyton, just get your, like, you can get a picture now. So, we went up to him, I took the picture for Peyton, and then we turned around and looked at each other instead of asking for a picture too.
So we went to go eat lunch, and then we're like, because we had to play, so we went to go eat lunch, and then after we had like an hour left over, so we're like, let's go find Gomez again.
I know. So we went to go find him, he was still doing the signing.
We got him like right at the end.
And so then, we were just like,
we were embarrassed, so we made Peyton ask.
What did you say to him?
Hey, sorry, it's me again. My friends here want to take a picture with you.
And then he looked at us and we're like...
We at El Pollo Loco!
Oh my gosh!
Yes.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah.
So he accidentally charged us for two, so I have like two of these and mac and cheese.
It's called Binis Swan. And it's the exact same moves.
Like
with a different song.
I think you can do it.
Okay, ready? Careful. Wait, Peyton, watch.
Should you record it?
So.
No. I saw you cheat. You went like this when you went around. I saw you cheat. You cheat.
Oh, no. For your first time, I'm not gonna knock the cup. The cupping is fine on the first run. It's when you say, yeah. Don't die.
I'm semi-naked.
Wait. Wait. She's your daughter. Okay.
Now she made a scene out of it. She has to.
Why are you so cool? Hey. Is that your left hand? Oh my god. Okay, ready, go.
I think it's the watch. Wait, this way?
That was smooth.
That was ridiculous.
That was hard.
came in here because Kira said she might make them, but then we all ended up making.
Yeah, we were just looking, and then
So Mari's like getting an outfit for hers now. When we go back to the hotel, we will reveal all of ours because we all got one.
That sucks. Anyway,
we have children that we adopted at the Build-A-Bear, and show it one at a time. Ezra, go first. Name?
Toothless. Keep the name the same.
Okay, Mari.
Her name is Violet. Cute jacket.
And this is Finn, like Finn Balor.
Wait, do you want to take? Yeah, Finn is cold, so he has to keep the onesie on.
Yeah, Peyton is the best
tooth.
One.
Peyton has a toy tooth. Mm-hmm. Dun, dun.
Oh, okay. Yay!
He needs to talk.
Bob, who goes there? I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Okay, well, anyway, we're going to end the day. What is this, day three?
Yeah, this is day three.
So last day tomorrow. Bye.
Oh,
bye.
So cute.
Good night. Hi.
It's raining
so much.
It looks like it's sunny in the camera, honestly, but it's not. It's like, it's raining a lot, so that's why we're going to go to Disneyland today. And I don't know. Oh! Oh, you can! Cool! We're like fascinated by that.
You're eating lunch.
They're eating.
I'm trying to eat it fast because
it's cold out here.
Can't see it.
Kira!
Apparently Stevie Wonder's walking around. But I mean, we saw him last time, and we see him all the time at the Yamaha concert, so I don't feel the need to go and try to find him. A lot of people are following him right now, which is sad.
Thank you.
we are walking to Downtown Disney right now to go eat. I guess it's breakfast. Is it? It's still early, right? So it's breakfast.
It's not noon yet.
And my camera's gonna run out of battery, so I have to change the battery. But we're all wearing bisume. Ooh, keeping us warm because it's freezing.
We're all eating.
Earl of salmon.
So we just went to Trader Joe's.
I'm eating a cough drop, sorry.
And then I got this, and I really want to try it. It's like the edamame one. It doesn't smell too great. Try it.
Can we guess that?
Oh, it's cute. It's like a little broccoli. Focus.
Does it taste like anything?
No. We're leaving today.
Actually, we're leaving in like an hour.
Have our babies. When we came back, but we were just like so tired and so hungry that we just like went to Zippy's and then went to sleep. But we just want to say thank you to Yamaha for having us at NAMM this year. It was really busy, but it's always so much fun working with you. And
we already miss NAMM so much. Like, we can't wait till next year or whenever we go.
I know, I miss the weather too. Like, it's so hot here. I remember getting off the plane and I was like, it's so hot. Like,
oh my god, I miss In and Out.
Yeah. I was the food! Oh my god, the food! But we love NAMM and we love Yamaha and it was so much fun. And now it's just back to work.
Again.
But expect more videos coming soon because now, like, we don't have to worry about anything else, so we can just focus on getting more videos out to you guys. Thanks for watching! Bye!